surprisingly easy to make your own butter, and it is a brilliant way to get children to think about the science of how one substance can be changed into another. Tonight, Brownies, we've got lots and lots of scones, but we don't have anything to put on them. But I have lots of cream. And I have heard that we can change cream into butter and whipped cream for our yummy scones for later. We make the butter by putting it into the jar and shaking it really, really hard. And we make the whipped cream by putting it into the bowl and whisking it really, really hard. And while we do this, I want you to think about the changes that happens to the cream when we make it into butter and make it into whipped cream. So, do you want to pour your cream into your jar to about that high? Faye, are you going to start whipping? You want to start whipping? And whip it really hard. So whip, whip, whip. Is your arm getting sore?
A bit.
Is it a bit? Do you want to pass it on to Susanna?
Yep.
Susanna, you have a go now. And whisk really, really hard. Whisking the cream adds air to it and breaks apart the fat globules in it. The fat forms protective bubbles around tiny pockets of air and changes the cream from a liquid into a foam, which is what we call whipped cream. Hold the jar like that and shake it really, really hard, as hard as you can shake it. Keep shaking. And I want you to think, can you feel anything happening inside yet? Or does it still feel like a liquid?
Still a liquid.
Okay. Milk and cream are composed mainly of water and fat. The fat is in the form of microscopic globules, which are like tiny balloons filled with fat molecules. Cream has more of these fat globules than milk, which is why it's thicker. When we shake the cream in a jar, the globules bash against each other. This makes their skins break, so the fat molecules spill out. As we keep shaking, the freed fat globules join together, making one big lump of fat, which separates out from the water. So Lucy, can you feel anything happen to it when you shake it? Can you?
A bit.
A bit? Does it still sound like a liquid?
Open
it up. Oh, that looks really, really cool. And we'll just pour that off.
There's so much.
And what are we left with? We're left with the
butter.
There we go. Scones for everyone. I think what we did is we were whipping really, really, really hard, and we may have turned our cream into
butter
as well. So we have two types of butter. We've got butter we made by whipping and butter we made by shaking. Download the info sheet to learn more about the science of what we're doing tonight, and we would love to see your photographs and videos of this activity. And please subscribe to the channel to learn more exciting experiments.